Hi, I'm Valder Beebe, and I host the Valder Beebe Show on FM radio and internet television. I am famously known for That Celebrity Interview, which I conduct by cell phone, in studio, or satellite media tours. Go to ValderBeebeShow.com, YouTube.com/ValderBeebeShow, or our partnership network with Business in the Black, which is BlackSuccessAcademy.com. And click on the Valder Beebe Show channel. I'll see you there.
I want my audience to know I get an opportunity for you to talk with Suzanne Cantra. She's the founder and editor-in-chief of Techlicious. She's been featured on CNN, CBS, NBC, and a whole lot of other places. And today she's here to give us a gift guide, the latest techs for grads and dads. Suzanne, welcome. Thank you so very much. Let's get started. What kind of great gifts you got for our guys?
Absolutely. So one of the big trends that we've been seeing is virtual reality, and it's become more affordable. We're seeing videos going up on YouTube and Facebook. You can buy an inexpensive headset where you can use your smartphone and be able to enjoy that content. And people are also stepping up into these higher-end headsets, which really make you feel like you're there. So you're driving that sports car, or you're touring that dusty castle in England, or maybe you are taking out a few aliens on Mars.
Oh, that sounds exciting. Sounds like guy stuff to me. Well, girls do it too now.
Absolutely. So one of the products that we have is a Sony's Farpoint game. And this is really going to drop you off on a different planet. You're going to be attacked by hordes of alien creatures. And it's really creepy, actually, when you're looking at it in virtual reality, because they're really going to be up there in your face. And to make it take it to a whole new level, what they're doing is they have a new controller. It's called the PlayStation VR Aim. And this is a blaster that when you're moving it around and pulling the trigger, it's going to feel like you're actually there. It's tracking with you. So a good thing for somebody who might be going off to college or may have graduated from college and is going to be setting up their own home someplace else.
Oh, okay, great. I've got some young people who just went off to college, first year, second year. That might be good for their dorm room.
So another big thing is it's maybe hard to buy something for dad. Dads are a little notorious that way. So one thing that you can always turn to is an accessory for his smartphone. So you can do things like cases and portable battery chargers. But what we have here is a portable Bluetooth speaker. So now he can take his music with him anywhere he goes. LifeProof has their Aquaphonics line, and they have the AQ9, which has a little carabiner clip. So you can strap it on so you can really take it anywhere, and they have larger versions that float, that have a dry box in them so he can put his keys and his cash in there, and they can also recharge his smartphone. And for somebody who's interested in camping, whether that's a dad or a grad, we have the OtterBox Venture Cooler. Now, what's cool about this is it will keep your stuff cold. Ice will stay for up to 2 weeks in this premium cooler. It has all these side rails here, so you can clip on things like a dry box, which will hold up to an iPhone 7 Plus, so a big smartphone. You can have cup holders. You can have a cutting board. So really something for somebody who loves to go outdoors, whether it's camping or maybe to the beach.
Oh, I could use one of those. Is that the last gift, or do you have one more for us?
That's the last gift that we have today.
Oh, shucks, those were delicious. All right, then. But if my audience missed anything, or they, because you gave me some great ideas, so they want some more ideas, where would you send them online?
They're going to go to techlicious.com.
I thank you so much, Suzanne Cantra, for talking about tech gifts. Those were great. Thank you very much.
Thank you.